There he comes. Your Excellency, we are happy to have you on this World AIDS Day.
President Yoweri Museveni told the nation that we have come a long way in fighting HIV and AIDS, and all signs now indicate that we are winning the battle. As many as 1.4 million people are living with HIV in Uganda. 1.2 million of them are getting treatment. The national HIV prevalence has dropped to 5.4 from 18% in the 1980s.
In Uganda, HIV prevalence reduced to 5.4% in 2020 from 18% in the 1980s. 1.4 million people are living with HIV in Uganda, and of these, 1.2 million are on treatment. Of course, the number in Uganda is growing of the people living with HIV because it is cumulative. People are no longer dying. They are no longer dying. So it's not like in the past when so many people would die.
He assured Ugandans that if there has been a relapse in HIV and AIDS response due to recent attention invested in the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, the former efforts will be revised in earnest. This year's World Day commemoration, the second one held during the coronavirus pandemic, was themed End Stigma, End AIDS, and End Pandemics.
We have therefore come a long way in fighting against HIV and AIDS, and today I can say with confidence that we are winning this battle. If there has been a relapse during the corona, then we shall regain.
Museveni says young people do not need to hurry to have sex because there are many consequences they will not handle. He urged parents to spend quality time with their children, setting an example for them to follow and equipping them with skills on how to avoid peer pressure.
The main message for young people remains abstinence. Focus on their studies until they are old enough and prepared to face the world. Parents are the foundation of your families, and your children depend on you for their safety and well-being. Parents should therefore spend quality time with the children, setting an example for them to follow.
At Kololo, as many as 200 young people were passed out, and these will train fellow youths about mindset change, patriotism, and HIV prevention. Men have been recorded to continue to die more because they delay to go for HIV testing, hence start treatment late.
The people around them, I think, they get comfortable with their medicine. They get comfortable with life. They get focused. They be like, I can make it. I still have a lot to focus on in life. It's something why I came out, because I'm not like gonna say I've made it, but my profile is not doing badly. Having worked 3 big stations in the country, hosted the biggest shows, brought a few Ugandan musicians into the system, traveled a couple of countries.
Earlier, speaking on behalf of the Interreligious Council of Uganda, which he chairs, Archbishop Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu called for a united assault on stigma.
Today, 1st December 2021, we join the government of Uganda and the rest of the world to commemorate the World AIDS Day under the national theme, End Stigma, End AIDS, End Pandemics. It is also a time when we, as the Interreligious Council of Uganda, are commemorating 20 years of multi-religious collaboration and action.